A producer, David W. Smith, based in Maryland, has reportedly filed a lawsuit against 50 Cent and Fat Joe for alleged copyright infringement related to two of their most popular songs. The lawsuit was filed on April 27, according to Music Business Worldwide.